All right, here's the proof. 1964 screws versus modern screws. I'm going to measure the OD, but I can tell you that they're bigger. This is what cracked my new neck. So be very careful if you decide to change out a vintage neck with a new Musikraft or Warmoth neck. There's the culprit right there. When they drill the holes for those new necks, they don't drill big enough for those big screws. So anytime you buy a neck for a vintage guitar, buy the mounting screws too.